in the investigation?
Anything is possible. See, let me tell you, because the kind of suicide and murder and the money thing involved and the movie, and he used to keep on changing his SIM card. A lot of if and question marks and mystery, I'm telling you. Definitely now CBI is gone. Lot of layers मैंने पहले भी कहा था कि अभी बहुत सारे चेहरे नकाब बेनकाब होंगे, बहुत सारे ऐसे ऐसे नाम आएंगे, बिकॉज एक सुशांत कर ही नहीं सकता है. नेक्स्ट इम्पॉसिबल, दैट्स फॉर श्योर कि दिस इज समथिंग एल्स मैन, दिस इज समथिंग एल्स. एंड है तो सुशांत लड़का ही नहीं था कि यू विल कमिट सुसाइड. It's small town, so he reached on such a higher place and he was doing well, earning money. So definitely, I'm sure there'll be link from Dubai or many places. Yes, sure.
सर एक और वीडियो भी सामने आया जिसमें दिखाया जा रहा है कि मॉर्चरी में जो है रिया चक्रवर्ती जो है आखिरी बार गई थी.
Understand how and who allowed her? Like I do, postmortem के पहले you can't go there and you cannot. I've never heard Cooper Hospital. I'm aware of this. It's in Vilepalla, Mumbai. But andar jana and then strange all this. Like from the time now CBI has entered Mumbai, every hour, every day or every half day, you're getting a new story, a new thing, a new truth is coming out. Strange, but shocking. Still the mystery is not solved. Whether it was murdered, a suicide, someone provoked him to hang himself, or some threat call, or money involved. Many things can be, you know, keep Dubai se call aaye ki film mat karna, ye mat karna, ya koi pressure bana raha hai, kya kar raha hai. He was scared. Log kehte the ki wo dar chuka tha and ki nahi nahi mujhe maar denge, mujhe maar denge. All those things, ye postmortem thing, andar jana, Mumbai police, Bihar police. So it's now it's I'll tell you, it's high time now. सारे चेहरे बाहर आना चाहिए.